calling is Terry. We have a couple of reminders for your safety. We have to whisk your hands on the toilet inside the boat. And please remain seated at all times. Now, most people travel to enchanted places through their pages of a book, but it is different for a
Look, it's the three little pigs, Angie. What? Look at this. Do you hear them? Do you hear them? And in which way? Duck, no.
A dream can come true. Only wishes may inspire our stories. Some dreams are happily ever after. And some are creatures drifting to sleep on hillsides of cushion flowers like the ones on the left.
Duck, no.
Which were inspired by the 1933 silly symphony Lullaby Land. Next, Storybook Land is filled with magic. Even our miniature plants will never grow up thanks to Tinkerbell.
Don't touch my hat.
Stories like the Wind and the Willow with Moles, Ratty, and Mr. Toad. This is his stately manor on the left. Mr. Toad is at home at the moment, he's off on a wild ride to nowhere in particular. Beyond that is the kingdom of Arendelle with its castle in the bay and Elspeth's palace that towers above that snow-covered mountain. This is where Elsa and Anna sit with their frozen friends, Kristoff, Olaf, and Sven. And they discover something even stronger than
Elsa's mountain
and Elsa's power of love.
Oh, cool.
In the Alpine village, of Wood Harbor meets the Petto and the Quantum Star makes up with
its petal of joy.
The Pinocchio says it's a belly of lust for the world, Ruth Mary granted Geppetto his wish.
Pinocchio!
And Geppetto's wish is like those found in most stories, like the one that led in the movie, and they made Ariel the father.
Ariel!
The Well, ladies and gentlemen, with that final piece of the story.